So here we are. We start by saying I'm not really a car guy, but we have tore this motor down the last couple days and replacing the lifter. So you can see so far that I pulled off the rockers. They're non-adjustable rockers. I removed the lifters. Fortunately, in this configuration, I'll have to pull the distributor out. I've done that about 3 times in the last 2 weeks. So I'm glad to not have to remove that again. So if you come over to the bench here, here is the intake. It's an Edelbrock intake with a Holley carb. That's a 4-barrel that me and John rebuilt last weekend. 2 weekends ago, I guess you should say. And that's running pretty good now. We had some pretty serious issues with the carburetor. And I found out what the problem was. Again, let me start by saying I'm not a car guy. And one of the gaskets that we put on this side of the carburetor right here, there was 2 gasket choices. And the one I put on was causing some restriction. So the other one blocked some holes, but apparently it was vice versa. I didn't really list which one was the right one. We swapped that out, resolved the issue. So carb's running fine now. It's pretty standard carb. It's just automatic choke, all that good stuff. I don't want anything complicated. And you see on the bench here, this is where I have the rockers and the valve cover gaskets, as well as all my push rods. The push rods have all been replaced. I bought these new just a few weeks ago. We were having some issues with bending push rods. And we bought all new push rods, and it resolved the issue for the most part. As you can see, got a good set of push rods here, everything's fine, so it's all good. Now, these are the old lifters. Now, I'm not quite sure why they have that line on the bottom, but they do, like every one of them. And I found out when this motor was first built, about 18 months ago, that we had an issue with some of the lifters came out of a different motor. So they're old, and see that one doesn't have any mark on it. So some of them were in this motor, some of them had issues and they came out of a different motor. So to be safe, I opted to pull the lifters out and just put a new set of lifters. I found a guy on Craigslist that had them for sale, and I picked them up, that with a cam. And I considered replacing the cam as well, but honestly, it's a little overwhelming, I think, right now. So we're just gonna throw the lifters in. They are flat tappet lifters. We'll have to buy a new set when we go to put the cam in. But over the long term, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna buy some aluminum heads for this motor. They're not that much money. When I put the aluminum heads in, I'm gonna then replace the cam as well as the lifters again. And when I do that, I'll of course put new springs in, new push rods, new everything at that point. So I'm gonna go ahead and wait until then to make that upgrade. Just be a lot easier for now. I'll let you know when it's put together and running.